How's everyone today? Or tonight? Thank you again for joining me for another episode of Let's Stretch Out. Okay? I've hit 19 subscribers. And I'm so grateful for those of you who have decided to join me in this series and in my other platforms. Who find me interesting and may find me beneficial in some way to you. Y'all can see on the side, it's a bed, because this is a video about space. You know, you don't have to have a whole lot of space in order to get some work out on. You know, make it work for you. I've had to do it, and I could still do it. So, as long as you got enough arms to stretch arms out, the leg room to stretch legs out, you have enough room. Okay? So, we're gonna get into these stretches and just follow along. I thank you. Gonna do some deep breathing first. And then we've got our lungs kind of warmed up. Let's go ahead and into these stretches. Okay? The bottom of our feet. Let's stretch out. Go to your comfort. Let's hold for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Let's do the next side. Grab the bottom of your heel. Stretch it out. Count to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we'll go back to the other side, and we're going to just open and close it on 10 counts. Okay, let's do it. Other side. 1, 7, 8. Thank you. 10. Now I was gonna hold the other one for 10 counts, but then the alarm went off. I don't know what it's set for. So y'all pardon it. Okay, now I'm going to stretch over and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release it back to the center. Let's go ahead and take it over to the other side. Center. Y'all want to do that again? Why not? And swing it all around. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go ahead and take it back. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring it on back to center. All right. Let's stretch the legs out. Okay. So we're gonna stretch our hamstrings. These are very important, because you know, when these jobs hurt, if you ain't stretch them out good, whew, it's hard to walk. So let's get these warmed up. Come put our hands up and lower ourselves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. My arms down. And you also should feel a stretch in your back. Get a good stretch there. Alright. So we're going to warm up by neck. Okay, get that going on. Loosen it up. And we want to look to the right. Center. 4 counts. So left. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. To your left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. Now we're going to try to lay our head on our shoulders to get a good stretch up here. Up here, them shoulder blades. And what's this called? I can't remember right now. But just your neck and shoulder area. We're gonna do that. Okay, and four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. 2, 3, 4. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. 2, 3, 4. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. 2, 3, 4. Down. 2, 3, 4. And up. 2, 3, 4. And if you want to get more of a stretch in that and feel more tension, you just would put your arm out. You know, show where you start first. Let's do that. Put our arm out. And then we're going to stretch our arm out as we pull our next opposite direction. Let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. And up. 2, 3, 4. Three more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 3, 4. Up. 2, 3, 4. Last time. 1, 2, 3, 4. And up. 2, 3, 4. Did y'all feel that extraness? That extra tension up in your shoulder area. Let's do it to the other side now. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. 2, 3, 4. Again. 2, 3, 4. Up. 2, 3, 4. Two more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. 2, 3, 4. And last time. 2, 3, 4. And up. 2, 3, 4. Feels good. You can roll out so you can feel how much your neck has relaxed and your shoulders have relaxed. Just roll that back and forth. Mm-hmm. Get a good roll on in that neck. Take it on. Okay. We're going to sit back on our arms. We're just going to up. You know, we're going to do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down. 2, 3, 4. And then we're just going to lift it up from there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down. 2, 3, 4. Up. 2, 3, 4. Down. 2, 3, 4. Two more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down. 2, 3, 4. One more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and down. 2, 3, 4. Other side. Start here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, and up. 2, 3, 4, down. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down. 2, 3, 4. Two more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down. 2, 3, 4. And up. 2, 3, 4. Down. 2, 3, 4. Okay, stay here. I'm just gonna twist over to the side, like so. One, keep your torso still as we just center and isolate our bottom. Next side, gentle, one, to the other side, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, my floor is creaking now, pardon me, 10. Okay, that's a good workout in your waist. That's good. And so we're just gonna take it here and go back and forth. One, two, three, four. Get my knee popping. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right. Got the knee popping there. Okay. We're gonna grab our ankles. I love this. And we can do some butterflies. Some butterflies, trying to warm up these, or not trying to, we're warming up our hip flexor in here. Okay. All right. Now we're going to bend forward. Okay. Bend forward at your own pace, your own speed. Okay. With time and consistency, you'll pick up. Okay, so let's go. Four counts. One, two, three, four, up. One, two, three, four again. One, two, three, four. Up, one, two, three, four, again, one, two, three, four, up, one, two, three, four, last time, one, two, three, four, and hold, 10 counts, one, two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and up. 2, 3, 4. When we do these workouts and you're bending and you're tight, what I do is I breathe into it. I breathe into that muscle to open it up. So I focus and I breathe into that muscle to loosen up. Okay, if that's a like a little tip that I do for myself. And I've been doing that since I was a child. I just noticed that when I was breathing into my tightness, it would open up. So hopefully this helps some of you to do the same. Okay, and we're going to, let's do our last one for the day. And just turn to our sides. And let's do some, you can do it on your shoulders or this way, and let's do some leg lifts. Okay, we're gonna do, let me see. That four count, okay? And we're gonna do that four times. Let's go. One, two, three, four. Down, one, flex down. Two, three, four again. One, two, three, four, flex down. One, two, three, four, and 1, 2, 3, 4. This is number 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up, 2, 3, 4. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4. And up, 2, 3, 4. All right. Next side. Okay, you can bend your foot, which is easier for some, or you could keep it on out straight. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and down. 2, 3, 4, up. 2, 3, 4, down. 2, 3, 4. Up, 2, 3, 4, third time. 1, 2, 3, 4, up, 2, 3, 4, last one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now I'm gonna sit on up. And I'm glad again you took this opportunity to spend some time with me. Out of your day, your busy day or night. And like I said, we didn't take up too much room. We didn't move across the floor too much. And just a little space, you can get a good warm out. You know, get your circulation going, feel good. And with that said, thank you for joining me of another episode of Let's Stretch Y'all. See you next time.